We are a chosen generation, a chosen people of God called into His ministry. We need a generation of people who don't live for themselves, but for Christ who died for us. A generation who are ready to accept God's call and work for Him. We need a Samuel generation who respond to God's call by saying, "Speak, Lord, for your servant is listening." A David generation who will refuse Saul's protective armor and depend on God's protection to fight a giant with a sling and a stone. A Daniel generation who will not defile themselves with the king's food. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego who will not bow down to the idols, and even if given a second chance, they stand by what they believe is right. We are not a generation of male CJs who wear earrings to improve their hearing in court. The same way in the Bible, the prophets were kutumia binoculars to foresee the future. They waited on God. Just as a soldier must fight for his nation, we must stand for a godly generation. What God expects of us is a holy temple and the right sacrifice, for example, in our dressing. We should watch our dressing juice, sisi ndo Facebook ya God, to na reflect His image. As a church, we are married to Christ and our faith ndo the ring. Yes, our faith ndo the ring on which we fight the devil, and we don't fight to win the belt, but we fight to win the souls so we can walk together with Christ. Atufai kuwa kama watu wa dunia wenye ni worldly billionaires but spiritually bankrupt, physically strong but spiritually weak. And that's why siu sema, kazi ya Mungu itaki mchezo. It's washed by His blood, haina spot au wrinkles. Who Christ naongea juu yake si ndiye David alimdansia na dhoa kwa karibu na hanging line, still nguo zilianguka. Christ hayuko tribal but sinajua language zote. Si ali speak to the storm na ikatulia. It's out of His love that He never cared the cost to save us. Yeye kujali nguruwe ngapi zili drown, provided the possessed man akuwe healed. Psalms 23, He has anointed my head with oil, my cup runs over. Amenimwagilia mafuta, and that's why I'm on fire for Him. And one thing that I know for sure is that there's no need for a Friday evening or a Sunday morning hangover. Well, on that Friday evening, He hanged over that rugged cross for me and you. As Christians, our greatest pleasure should not be in worldly things, the iPad, iMac, iPhones, but rather in the one and only I am. Inafaa tufuate the word and asio the world juu. The world is full of lies, and that's why it has an extra L in between. But the word will last forever. Leaders, if you want power so badly, then KPLC kuna vacancy. But the best power I can tell you about is found in accepting that the work on the cross was for me and you. For you to charge from a power bank, unahitaji USB cable. And for you to charge from this power, unahitaji USB. You should believe. I wish rose flower ilikuwa vegetable. Si wangekula ndo wache hate speech. Maybe they'll show some love in their own speech, but sidhani that will work juu. Pia athletes wakimaliza race waupewa flowers, but that doesn't improve their grammar. What they need is not the flowers, but the one who gives life to the flowers juu. Yeye kupeana maua to express His love, He gave Himself. And on that cross, yeye kwa to see forgave their sins. Ile song ya "I'd rather be a gatekeeper in your house than to dwell in the house of the wicked," was it first sung by wale soldiers wali guard the tomb that was borrowed to bury Jesus for 3 days? Reason being, wali guard the tomb instead angekuwa in their Roman jobs. You know, it's ironic that the living one alikuwa ndani while those who are like dead men wako nje wanamchunga, but the same applies to us as Christians. Galatians 2:20, "My old self have been crucified with Christ. It's no longer I who lives, but Christ who lives in me." All in all, Bible ndo the only constitution yenye uwezi kwa amended juu ni word ya God. Christ is coming soon. Say that you make your ways right or you'll be left. Hahitaji saa kutime wakati atakuja juu alishatuambia. Watch out and pray. Let's learn from the dolphins. Ukienda to the sea leo, utaona the dolphins zina dive out of water to see if their creator is back. But for us, tuna dive into our blankets to see if this dreamland is far. Christ is coming soon. It's time to kimbia kwake, and for the door to open, we don't knock with our hands, but on our knees in prayer.